The NFL and some developing news out of Las Vegas. After being informed that he would be benched for the final two games of the season, Derek Carr has left the team. Early reports reveal Carr got permission from the organization to leave to avoid being a distraction. Sources believe it may be a way to keep Carr injury-free for a trade this offseason, as he is due $33 million next season. That's fully guaranteed in case of injury. We'll have more on this developing story tonight at 10. And now